taking over three different areas in Indiana next weekend for a studio arts tour. It's all through the Creative Spaces Rural Places. And here to talk about the art tour, Brett Stowell, and the artist, Debbie Black. You guys are kind of going all across the Ohio River Valley, right, this tour?
Absolutely. We have sites in the city of Aurora and in Ohio County and Switzerland counties in Indiana. So if you were to just get in the Ohio River and float downstream, you'd run across the towns.
So what are you guys doing next weekend?
Next weekend, 50 artists are opening their studios up to the public. So instead of just getting an opportunity to walk in and see art, you get to see the art being made. They'll talk about what they're doing. You can watch them crafting their works. You can watch them painting. You can watch them doing their pottery. So it's an opportunity to really engage in it. And of course, there's artwork for sale as well.
And Debbie, you've actually brought in two of your pieces. One is right here, this beautiful sunrise, sunset,
yes.
And then the hay barrel over there. What is it that you do?
I work with oils, watercolors, and acrylics, and I actually teach art classes out in Aurora and in Rising Sun area.
Okay, so what are you going to be doing specifically next weekend?
I'll be at both locations. I'll be going back and forth from one to the other because I'm a part of the Southeastern Indiana Art Guild as well as in the Pendleton Art. I'm one of the Pendleton artists down there in Rising Sun.
So next weekend, do we have to look for exact times? Is there?
Yes, next weekend, all the studios will be open 10 to 5, both Saturday and Sunday. And all the details on where some of the studios that are further out in the field, plus the main centers in Aurora, Rising Sun, and Vivi, are on our website.
How many studios will we have?
We have over 50 artists, and we have at least 20 studios open.
And it's all free?
It's all free. Mm-hmm. It's a great day trip or a great weekend getaway.
Okay, well, guys, thank you for joining us, and hopefully next weekend it's a great success. If you want to check out the Creative Spaces Rural Places Studio Art Tour next weekend, it's from 10 o'clock in the morning until 5 o'clock in the afternoon, both Saturday and Sunday. And again, it's in Ohio, Switzerland, and Dearborn counties in Indiana. And the greatest reason of all to go, it is absolutely free. And hopefully you guys have great success next weekend. Good luck.